Welcome back to American Truck Simulator. We're going to do a large reservoir tank. I have to travel to Butte. We're kind of on the outskirts of it, so I'm not sure how long it'll take to get there. And then it's a 242 mile run. Of course, just waiting for stuff to load because it takes time.
Get the job done.
There we go. I think once we get on the road here, we should have an idea where we need to go. It's 80 miles, okay. We can bypass it. We don't have any load on our trailer. We don't have a trailer or anything. Yeah, it's going to take us a minute to get there, but just wanted something quick. We haven't jumped behind the wheel of this rig in a bit. I've been so focused on Stray. Just recently finished that game, GTA Vice City. And I'm thinking about bringing in Grand Theft Auto 3 into the fold, but I'm not sure yet. I think we have to get at least 50% of that game done before we jump into something else. So one thing we need to do more of is free roam. Now this GPS looks like it's taking us all the way around. Let's pull off to the side here and figure out what's going on here, because I don't care for that bullshit. Job market, freight market. We were looking at Lake Reservoir, large reservoir, Bozeman. All right, let's hope this is legit, because it seems to me like it's turning us all the way back around. Because I'll pick something else. Yeah, because see, the GPS is bringing us all the way back to where we were.
Exit right.
Makes no freaking sense.
Get ready to turn left.
Yeah, see, it's bringing us all the way back down the interstate where we just were. It's like it's bringing us in a circle. I'll pick a different job if that's what I gotta do, because I'm not putting up with that bullshit. If you can't bring us to the right place, then we're gonna do something different. All right, let's look at this again. The freight market.
Come on, there's a job to do.
Alright, we'll see if this stupid GPS is legit. I've had this happen to me before, where we end up going all the way around. Oh, yeah, I screwed the pooch on that one. We'll see. It just seems like it's taking us in a circle. I don't know about you, if you can see what I'm seeing, but Jesus.
It actually does look like we're actually going someplace now.
I know they're flagging the truck because they don't think it can handle the load, but we're only going a couple hundred miles, so.
Turn right.
Are you kidding me? It's taking us right back to where we were, basically. That's where we came from. That's where we were at. God, what a goofy ass fucking thing. This has done this to me before. God, it's fucking hot in here. Of course, they moved the fucking fan 3 miles away, so I can't reach it. So basically, we just drove in a fucking circle. Isn't that just lovely? Yep, this is where we were. It basically took us all the way where we started. I had no idea that that was going to happen. If I did, I wouldn't have allowed that to happen. Because we just added 80 miles to our itinerary for absolutely no fucking reason. Alright, so where's the truck? Where's the trailer, I mean? This has got to be glitched or something. There's nothing here for me to pick up. Holy shit. We're gonna have to do something else. This is stupid. I don't know. We're at a loss here because it's not showing me where the trailer is or anything, and we're supposed to be hauling this stuff. It's got no waypoint on here for the trailer, so I don't know what I'm supposed to do. This has happened to me before, and I hate wasting my fucking time. It's not like I got a ton of it to waste. So we're gonna pick something else. We're gonna pick it on external. We're not going to go that far because I wanted a short episode. I wanted something half hour or something. We're hauling some TVs just across town. Because what else can I do? Sweat myself to death here.
Get on with it.
All right, trailer's ready. God, 12 minutes ago we were in here just doing this exact same thing, doing a U-turn right here. Probably not almost hitting that car though. Okay, we got 9 miles to go get this TVs that we're picking. We're not doing that other one, obviously. Since that one took us all the way back to where we started and still doesn't even give us a trailer to pick up. Maybe they weren't going to give us that load because our trailer wasn't up to, our truck wasn't up to the task for that trailer. But we've done those before, so I don't see why that is like that. Yeah, at least this one actually gives us an actual waypoint here. Got to get our truck in to get fixed too. That's another thing we got to do. We keep trying to do that, but we'll do the TVs, and I guess that'll be it. It's within the town, so. At least this has got a trailer for us. The other one didn't have nothing, and we drove around for absolutely nothing. So needless to say, with all this free roam that we've done, we've wasted fuel and time and everything else, and we're only going to get $3,000 for this trailer that we're going to haul. Double trailer, it looks like. Alright, 40 something miles, we can do that. Well, at least we got something. That's all I can say, because this sucks, because drove around for nothing. Not bad. There's a repair facility around after. Maybe we'll drive over and get the truck repaired since it's overdue for that kind of stuff. Count this day as a loss. Not a total loss, because technically the last episode's within the same day, so I think we got 20K for that one, so. We're still in the winning column, I guess. Got the cruise locked in. I don't know why I bothered, because we're almost at the end of the delivery already. I think we need to be in the left lane. Yeah, that's what we're hauling.
Turn right.
Close enough. Yeah, that was quick and easy. Gotta love that. Alright, let's go into the world map and see if we got a repair facility nearby. If we do, we're definitely gonna take advantage of it. That's 16 miles away. Okay, we can do that.
We've got the contract. Now go.
Because each time I keep saying we're going to get the truck fixed, we're going to get the truck fixed, but a lot of times I don't do it. Because I just jump in here and pick a delivery. This is the one we were at before. I could have wrapped it all up in one spot, but no, that makes it too easy.
At the roundabout, take the first exit. Exit now. Get ready to turn left. Turn left. This is where it ends.
Get the service done, and we'll call it a day. Maybe I'll get some decent tires for it while I'm here, too, because we gotta get some fancy stuff on here. Put some tires on the back. Oh yeah, we gotta go back here. I wish they would just tire, yeah. Vortex. Then we gotta do the ones in the very back. Oh god, yeah, we gotta go here again. Vortex. Confirm. I wonder what kind of runs they offer. I never really configured my truck that way. Huh. Yeah, I think we're going to leave it alone. But anyway, guys, I think we're going to end it right here. I thank you for watching, because I know it was kind of a weird episode. We started out with one delivery, took us all the way around. Eventually we settled on a different one, which is only a couple minutes long, but at least we got the truck refilled, the truck repaired, and we're ready for another delivery, probably from this location or somewhere close to it the next time we hop in here. Anyway, thank you very much, guys. We'll see you next time.